Praise the Lord. My name is Isabel Jason, and today I'm going to be talking about Saint Frederick, the Bishop of Utrecht. He was born around the year 780 in Friesland and was a grandson of the Frisian king Radbod. At a young age, he was taught at the Utrecht by the clergy, including the bishop Ricfried. After the death of Ricfried in 815, Frederick was chosen as the bishop. The new bishop at once began to establish order everywhere and sent Saint Adolf and other zealous and virtuous laborers into the northern parts to dispel the paganism which still subsisted there. The cause of his death was left uncertain, as it had been established that he was murdered, but by whom and why is unclear. Some said that he was stabbed by two men after the offering of the Mass on 18th July 838. Saint Frederick, the Bishop of Utrecht, martyr, died in a few minutes reciting that verse of Psalm 144. I will praise the Lord in the land of the living. Saint Frederick's feast is celebrated on July 18th. Let's all praise the Lord and work our hardest to ensure that we always remain faithful and honest to God. Thank you. Sancte Deus.